January 7, 2023. The man charged with slaughtering four Idaho college students may have joined online chat groups to discuss some of the facts of the brutal slayings with internet sleuths. Bryan Kohberger might have been the person or persons making claims about the